Hello everybody, Gamer CJ here. I got this idea for this video from a guy named Kit Fisto. He's a YouTuber. And this is
Please select the fleet to command.
Dark Space.
Select a unit to recruit.
Guessing these are all the units you get.
Select a bonus to purchase. Please select the fleet to command.
This is the first one. Let's see this one, right? All right, we are part of the infiltration team. An Imperator in Malbora. Your mission is to set up a attack with command style with explosives. You first need to establish your command post. Defend your landing area for enough time to give your technicians time to set up. All right. This is, I guess, where we need to. Oh wait, there's someone over here. He's back in. One, we've prepared a breaching device that will help shut down the station's defenses and allow your other forces to survive. You need to carry the bomb to the station's reactor room. All right, is it there to take it? Did oh wait a minute. Is it there to go? Good work now. Capture command post. The Vertex is saving here. Jeez! Oh,
Capture the
cool.
command post.
Our reinforcements should be arriving in a second now. At the other side of the outpost and take care, control the area near the docking ports with a safe place to offload.
On the side.
These units are hard. Up. All right, cool. We got a message. Our forwarded or inbound. Another minute. Main control of the area near the landing port enough for our ship to dock and unload. I like these units that much. Why are Dude. We're gonna lose this command post.
Stay with me. Follow me. Confirmed. Copy that.
All right. All right. Good work, team. This is going to be a quick assault. We're going to need to make it out of here, get out of here fast. And once we're done, to do that, you take control of the interior control room at the back of the outpost. So that you can launch fighters after us as we escape. Cool. Now I got double left here. Oh, look, it's an ATS. I missed.
Are you blind?
To the back of the outpost.
Right behind you.
Oh, we're almost done here. To execute our mission, we need to destroy the weapons supplies held in the center corridor of the outpost. We prepare three explosive devices. Each of you need to be planted in the center corridor. Head back to the Laclede Runner's landing area as you pick them up.
Confirmed.
Okay. Can we go through here? Yes. Take it to the region marked on your map. Dang it. All right.
Roger that.
Dude, stop! Oh my gosh! Okay. Planted. Retrieve another bomb. Never actually done this campaign before. But I really like Battlefront campaigns. Okay. Take it to the area on my mini-map. He's in that center corridor. Good bot planted. Enter. I think there's one more here. Let's take a picture of that. And then last one. Which is, oh shoot, that's at the back. That's at the back. There we go. They've captured our. We need to hurry back to that command and regain so we can get that hat out of the alley. There we go, we won. That was easy. Yeah. 20-26. Okay. Practice plan.
Select a unit to recruit. Select a bonus to purchase. Please select a fleet to command.
Let's go with practice prime. Right, here's our mission. We got a distress call somewhere in the canyon. I don't even know what the heck that said, but don't even know that. I'm gonna die. Oh, you know this place. You know this place and you really know we picked up. I'm telling you. We picked up kind of normally some little chatter on the stable drugs, but this place is off scale. Maybe be careful. Maybe do it what we are able to set ahead. What I hate is that there's no mods.
On your six.
Watch out, we've detected Imperial troops ahead. The strike beacon might have been arisen. In any case, push forward and take control of their position. That one, and then we gotta take care of. Let me do use Rebel Guard. They have a much of staff. Excuse me, not yet. They do. Peter, ceasefire, ceasefire. Do you hear this speaking? We did. Was that you? Should we meet? I have to read. Oh, but did you hear there? Did you hear that? Famous for days. Mr. Rosen to take care. We don't care if you take us captive, we just need to get off this planet. Or that, maybe. Oh, that's. Friendly stormtroopers. The Imperials are paranoid. About Skeletor just told us that it feels like some of. Related to these strange occurrences.
Copy that.
This is objective. What the, wait, are these droids? To take care of these 8 transmitters, I guess. There's some over there.
Lead the way. Right behind you. Lead on.
There's some more left. That might be the last one. There are 2 powerful droids in the battlefield. Let's take down those droids so we have vision further. Alright, 2 powerful droids. What if they're droidicus? Oh, they're Magnagon. Magna droids. Ah. Where is it? Good, I got him. Head back to my land. Head back to the landing site.
Right behind you. Copy that. On your six.
All right. Get the cashique. Good. That's a, or Dantooine. I guess I'll do Dantooine, not cashique. Let's do Dantooine farmland objective. Okay, that's cool. You take care of that farm. Cool. Storage bunkers. What? Yes, I know. Night. I made that a timer. Hold on. Oh heck no! Gotta get there. Oh, we got it. Okay. Thank you. Him. Do I really get a race after it again? Is victory. Let's go. There we go.
Please select a fleet to command. Select a bonus to purchase. Select a unit to recruit.
I'll be right back. All right, I bought that one.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Guess I'll do this one. I'll cancel.
Movement canceled. All fleets on standby. All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Kashyyyk. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Let me do Thomas, I guess. I'm gonna do this last one, and then once I'm done with that one, I really want to do there's a space count Mount Palomar mission amount. One that I really want to do next.
Roger that. Confirmed. Right behind you. On your six. Lead the way.
Thing is, what do I do with all that?
On the side.
There's one over there. But I think it was always my favorite unit. But you know what? Sorry. I'm joking. I'm gonna quit this. I don't wanna play Smith. I quit. I can't quit. Why can't I quit now? Oh, whatever. I'm due to say possible remove point limits, I guess. I know. Well, it looks like I have to complete this mission, so. Well, wow. Look, now it's raining. Well, I really thought. Now I don't think I can quit. Whatever. Whatever. I already know where they are in the vicinity. These are left to die, you have to die yet. Sorry, not left. Yet. And I think I might have two left. That one. Last one. All right. Looks like I made the moderating. Well, I got a war hero, that's fun. Had to remove the point bonus. This is my favorite unit. Wait a minute. Nope. Wow. Son of a gun just blocked it. Oh, I need to kill three. I know. Dude, behind me all of a sudden. Wow. Right. Gotta go to that command center. The only thing I hate about this game is that there's no, like, customization options. Run to the point, run to the point, and you should. Well, oh shoot, we're gonna lose. So that's it, we're gonna lose that command post. Not our fault. Dude, we're gonna lose. Why? Come on, after all that. Well, this command post is good. This mod is really hard. Jeez, man. We lost. Whatever. I don't want to play anymore. I guess you don't have to keep replaying and replaying and replaying it.
The enemy has defeated our fleet.
All right, well, I guess that's it for now. I'm gonna play something really cool on this mod that I actually really, really like. Called space. Mouth Mon Calamari. There's different like modes like Team Dogfight. Which was a cut game mode from Battlefront 2, like the original, which I don't think people actually know about. Personally, let's just launch these maps, see how they play out. Probably, in my opinion, it's going to crash. Oh no, it's not. The best part about this is the fact that you have a implying this, huh? Okay, well, I guess I can't use the slave one. Hold on. Is that a new ship? I never heard of the Thai Vanguard before. These are like... These are like man posts in space.
Target that bomber and take him down. Leave the bomber to me.
See, like, wait a minute. Did we take care of? Oh no. I'm confused. We take over. Take over that ship. This is the best part of any mod.
We've captured a command post.
The only thing I don't want is playing as low attack. Command post. Basically what? In fact, they can capture each part of the ship. Makes it like worthwhile. Yeah, I played this before. I would lose it already. He's that fast? Cool, we lost. Now we still have that. Here, let me go and destroy their ship. Cause I know their ship is still in the hangar. I have an idea. Blow it up. That way their ship is no longer in our hangar. Believe me, I want it out. Get that out of our hangar, and I make them come stop. This is how the game should have been. This makes space battles in Battlefront 2 more engaging. That's why I like this map. as it, it's not just dogfighting. You know, it's everything about it. That's why I figure, you know, install this mod today. Play this mod before or multiple times. I don't care about defending our hangar, I mean, personally speaking, destroy their shuttle. Destroying their shuttle, in my opinion, would be very interesting. Fleeing it from existence. And then I'll also probably do some dogfighting too. Please drop ammo. Nope. They're so close. Being destroyed. Ah, I missed. Almost. Almost there. One more, a little bit more. It was destroyed, let's go. My favorite part about the two is dogfighting. I love how that. I love how damn it, I only have one bomb. We do have like one command post. That's a good thing now. I'm gonna see what other stuff. What I like about this is honestly, this never happened in the original game, but I still think it's a good representation of what every space battle in this game should be. You know, expanded interiors and the fact that AI can sort of attack and defend like their own ship, which I think probably would have been included in Battlefront 3, but obviously that game never came out. Surprise, Pandemic never implemented it in like an update or something. I'm serious, they should have. Like, not so much the conquest mode.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminished.
diminishing. The fact that you can do this. I wish I knew how far he could, Bodhi could fly. I love how they knew almost, like, hey, that's not a ship. Alright, I'm gonna use the new. What is it, Thai Vanguard? I've always been to the lore Star Wars, even though I don't really play Star Wars that much anymore. Just use the bomber. Victory. Dun, 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 dun. Not crash. Yeah, I'll be rebels. Okay. When it's using me, using. Hola. It's using the remaster. Bye-bye. Goodbye. Or love a mode like this. I mean, legitimately, the fact that a mode like this is not available in the base game makes me sad. But I know this has got content. There's a few videos about it. Goodbye. You can play as Biggs Darklighter. Oh yeah, Fusion Cutter. I know you can play as Hero Ship, so I just know that.
Attention all pilots. Attention all pilots. Prepare for takeoff.
Oh, that's his ship that he... I like how the, these use the updated stuff here. Yeah. I know I can't use that, but it's only a zero base ship. But we won now. I didn't realize Team Dogfight had like a time limit on it. I know it was a cut. I really know it was a cut game mode. I have a theory why it was cut. Actually, you know what I really, really know? What's funny is that all the ships here are remastered ships. It's fun. That'll be the Empire.
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
I'm gonna be the top. I'm gonna go on. Not some story.
Take out that bomber! Take down that bomber!
If I for this mod, like the shit models or, well, you know what? Okay, I just went. Okay, now.
Careful, there's a recon bomber.
This is a space mob on that.
mechanical engineers. Report to the hangar area.
You. I gotta go back and get more grenades. We're losing. Sit in this monitor. No good variety. Gotta get Barley tomorrow. Helping out my grandmother. She's not feeling well. So. But I've been consistent with this game as far as the game goes. So you guys will hopefully see more about the two videos. I don't really want to play more. You like the space battle. You probably know something about me. Space battles in this game. I even love like, expanded interiors. I'm gonna actually restart playing Dolphins and Legacy again in the future. One more, couple more grenades. Last I attempted it, it just crashed, but... Hopefully. I'm actually thinking about just removing larger mods from my computer and
trying to
effectively download that, so expect more videos on that in the future.
Attention! Scramble fighters! Repeat! Scramble fighters!
I'm gonna destroy that. They didn't get anything. They didn't get any of our stuff. See, used like this before. Keep refilling. I got more points than kills, but this is more about I love about Battlefront 2. There's just constant mods, and obviously all the stars start growing up. So, you know, just the ability to kind of have a game like this. And this is an old mod. It's not new. Waiting for me to come in. This is cool.
Our shields have been disabled.
Dude! Oh, there goes my death streak. Deathless streak on the inside.
Now hear this. All hands man your battle stations. Radar non-operational. Switching to manual.
How much damage did I do on their shield? Hold on, how much damage did I do?
Have been disabled. Now
Yeah, we're gonna lose. Yep.
Their bridge has been destroyed.
Oh shoot. See next stats. Hope you guys enjoy that one.